right, so we're at the Chainsmokers concert. It was like a last minute impromptu deal or whatever. Hang on. The male to female ratio at this event is absurd. It's like 1,000 females to every half male, so. Maybe. We're at this concert. Probably can't hear me. It's a family affair here.
Thank you. can't really see anything, but I'm just gonna make this quick. So it's like 12:15. We just got back from Raleigh from the concert. It was so freaking fun, man. Like, I didn't think I was gonna like it that much. I'm not really a fan of the Chainsmokers, or like, I don't even really know them. I know that they have two popular songs and that's about it. But like, 10 out of 10, super cool, awesome show. It's my first concert and I really did enjoy it, and that's what matters. But now I'm going to bed. Tomorrow's my last Thursday of high school and I gotta get ready for that, so I'll see you tomorrow.